Do you know what's the coolest scene in movie history? You might think about Batman, DiCaprio, Hulk, but no. According to Andrew Tate, it is in Enter the Dragon, when Bruce Lee gets trapped in a room with steel doors. He didn't panic, didn't try to break the doors. He just sat down and breathed. The point is that he did the best move he could. When the door opens, he won't be tired. He'll be ready. No matter how bad your position is, there's always the best move.